go see what Sarah's doing. I'm hopefully going to be a good vlogger. Let's go see what Sezbot's up to and everyone else is up to. That sign is so cool.
I know. Emily Design credited. She's amazing. I'm so nervous.
I just bought my apple. I We're back home.
We're back home.
You want to eat food?
Yeah, and water.
Should I go to the toilet?
Yes.
I don't know where it is though. I haven't peed since 7 a.m.
What?
Hello?
The cameras don't stop. Thank you so much. What do you reckon, Sezzy? Well deserved? She's not listening. Well deserved, you think?
Well deserved.
Yeah,
I'm
good.
I'm not even having one.
Cheers.
I need water. Hashtag hydration is in.
What are you going to get, Sezzy?
I'm going to get a large 100% with double meat. I'm going to get like probably tuna and kingfish. All the avo, all the salad.
Get coriander, please.
Cucumber.
Yeah.
Jalapenos, please.
Two. Yes. Yeah, well, I'm hungry. Baby bowl, big mama bowl.
We made it home to our humble abode, aka a house with a mattress and lots of mess. But I swear soon, this will be transformed into a beautiful white lounge room. We did a sneaky stop by Naked Foods because I wanted some chocolate and some fruit and nut mix and granola. And now we're just chilling in our bed, doing some stuff on the computer, fixing some stuff from the ebook launch. And we just have been snacking. Are you tired?
Yeah.
I know, I don't want to shower. I can't even be bothered.
I'm showering because I stink. You stink too.
I'm a grub, I don't shower. I just want to say some huge appreciation postages to not only the brands who were in my goodie bags. So if you got a goodie bag, you'll already know this. But thank you to Tropica, Labang, Blue Dinosaur, Ebon Ivory, Naked Foods, Mark Gardner Caring Bar, Loving Earth. Thank you so much for getting involved with my event, and thank you Crunch for having us. Emmy Lou Design Co. If you came to my event, you would have seen the amazing floral arrangement and all the flowers and just like the whole design, like everything, all the white stuff. That was all her. She is incredible. If you have like a birthday, anything like that, she's the best. My makeup was done by Alex Walsh. She was incredible. Like whatever, just do something dewy and highlighted, and she just like nailed it. She did such a good job. Obviously, Jess, my go-to girl for my hair at Mark Gardner Caring Bar. Jess and Gina, legends. Yeah. We love you guys.
Thanks for all there.
It's cool, so hey. Cool. Is Bliss by Brie. My tan turned out so well. Everyone there said it looked really El Naturel. Next to you, I look very dark. And then a huge shout out to all the people who helped me on the day. Like my friends, Sophie, Tegan, and Tanika. If you guys bought a shirt or if you like were eating food, getting handed out food, that was them. They did such an amazing job. Also my sister Talia and Kurt's sister Vanessa. The best kind of people, my friend Bronte, you were amazing. My dad, Kurt's mum, my auntie Rose, Tennille and Brenna, thank you so much for helping in the morning and just calming me down. And then of course, Hello Hello Studio, Haley and Jared, you guys, none of this would have been possible without you. Like they were at the back the entire day, the entire event, they were at the back on their laptops,
resolving issues.
And even now, like it's almost 7 o'clock and they're still calling us, being like, hey, just like making sure this is okay, or like, have you thought of this? Like, they don't even have to do any of that. They are the best. Like, if you ever need to like set up a website or make a brand, you go to them. Cool. And I was even saying to Kurt, like, I want to keep doing massive events like this. And this was the day, I guess, I really established the Sezzy Squad, and you realize who your true friends are and who you want to trust and who you want to let into your life. And I just feel like we had the sickest crew today. It was so much fun. The best vibe, like even dancing with my friends before
that was good.
Everyone came in.
Everyone who turned up today was just like
so nice.
So polite people.
So polite. Like, so we only had like a couple of minutes in between the classes to do photos, and there was like a big group of people waiting to get photos, and everyone was so polite. Like, they were like, oh, you go, no, you go. I'm like, you guys are so much nicer.
Everyone's so friendly. I feel like I'm a zombie right now.
Yeah.
It's like,
yeah, you're so tired. Bleh. Well, it's because we didn't really get to eat till like 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock, and we didn't really drink water because we were so busy. Such a huge thank you to everyone who came to my event and who even went on my website to check out my ebook. So much hard work has gone into this. I'm so stoked that it was all worth it. Like, it just worked out so much better than I thought it would. And I'm just so appreciative. And thank you everyone for coming. You were all so much, like, not that I didn't think you were going to be nice, but like everyone, I felt like I knew everyone, you know? Yeah. Everyone was just so warm and welcoming, so
it was
thank
like
you.
A big family.
It was like a big...
So cool.
Good one.
Yeah.
Good one. I'm going to wrap up this vlog now because we're really out of it. We need to sleep. But thank you so much for everything today. I'm so appreciative. Thank you to Kurt for doing everything.
You're welcome, Dizzy.
No, really. I do. I really appreciate it.
Yeah.
If you liked this vlog, and if you liked the day, if you came to the event, please like this video because it supports my channel, and make sure to subscribe because I upload new videos every
3 days.
But yes, hopefully. I think I might need a break this week just to like chill out a little
nah.
bit. Nah. Nah.
Says you don't break.
That's true. And make sure you tag Sezzy Squad or Sweat It To Shred It or Sezzy Sweat. Talk to you on my next vlog.
Bye.
Bye.